racers to go.
And we're here with Leonie Flutgen, winner and gold medalist of the women's giant slalom of the 2023 FISU World University Games. Leonie, congratulations. It's your second medal in 2 days. What is the recipe for your success? How good are you?
Ich glaube, wenn ich mit 23 fährt, mein bester Ski. Deswegen vielleicht, wenn jeder, der 23 wird, dann besser Ski fährt, sollte er am besten 23 werden. I guess the recipe is that my birthday was yesterday and I'm 23 now, and yeah, maybe that's the recipe.
So could you have dreamt of a better gift for your birthday after that was yesterday?
Nein, eigentlich nicht. Also es ist schon richtig cool, vor allem jetzt mit meiner Teamkollegin Fabiana auf dem Podium zu stehen. Yeah, no, actually not. Especially that I'm on the podium with my best friend Fabiana, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah, because you were first after the first run. You had that extra pressure being the last one. How did you handle that? Can you tell us to that?
Eigentlich einfach entspannt bleiben und Spaß haben. Ja, das habe ich jetzt versucht und es geht irgendwie, also keinen Druck haben. I was thinking about only having fun and yeah, and enjoy skiing. So yeah, that's the best, I guess.
And last question, it's a great win for you, but also for your country, because Germany has the two first spots on this race. What makes it so good for the ladies here in Lake Placid, for the German ladies?
Ich glaube, wie ich gesagt habe, wir haben einfach eine Menge Spaß. Es ist echt richtig, richtig cool hier. Die ganze Atmosphäre ist cool. Yeah, it's just cool skiing here. The people are nice, and yeah, it's super cool here.
Congratulations again. Thank you very much.